young man. No one says no to Gaston.
Then done right.
Dismissed, rejected, publicly humiliated. Why, it's more than I can bear.
More beer?
What for? Nothing else. I'm disgraced.
You? Never. Gaston, you've got to pull yourself together.
Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston.
Looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston. Even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you. And it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston. No one's quick as Gaston. No one's next as incredibly
thick as Gaston.
For there's no man in town half as manly. Perfect of you and never done. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley. And they'll tell you.
Get ready. Do the arms.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating. My
lord, I'm not the king. Gaston is the best, and the rest is all to rips.
Wrestling match, nobody fights like Gaston.
For there's no one as curly and brawny.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny.
That's right, and every last inch of me's covered with hair.
No one hits like Gaston.
Match his lips like Gaston.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at extracto raging. Tui!
And fight for Gaston!
I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge.
G-A-S-T-E, G-A-S-T-O.
Oh, yes.